Same thing in the second set, way too many mistakes, and I, you know, started to, you know, to doubt my game plan a little bit, and couldn't really, you know, find the right lane for my shots. So it was a combination of me not playing the best and Kento playing really well. So congratulations to Kento, and I had to get back to training.
You made so many unforced errors.
I think one of the factors was that I didn't really move that well today as I wanted to, and when you're not in a good position, it's tougher to place your shots in the right way. And then the wind was a little bit stronger today than the other days, and I struggled a little bit. You know, I've actually controlled the drift quite well this week, but today was really bad, so that's a little bit of a pity in the final, but that's what it is in terms. I don't know.
There's so many involved from Kento. Did you actually learn something from the game with the match between you and Omonu?
Apparently not. But hopefully I'll start soon.
Plans
I think these 2 weeks has been actually really good for my preparation. You know, the 2 weeks before going here has really been good at all. You know, I've been dealing with sickness, so I haven't been able to train that much. Said and done, you know, I'm pretty happy about my result here because I've definitely got my top form yet. I can look back at a good tournament and I got a lot of good matches. So, thanks for training. Thank you.